Welcome back to Let's Play Enderal. Forgotten Stories, Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. We're supposed to meet Dijaam Onelis. We received a letter. We just have to meet her, mister. Because she's a cutie. What letter? Let me just remind myself and you. It's going to say message. I think it says message for you. Nope, that's Maxis's. I don't remember offhand what it's called, and there's so many notes here. Note to the finder. I don't think it's just called note. I probably passed it right by anyway. Message? Letter from a messenger, maybe? Meet me in the hideout. No, that's something else. I don't know, but we're supposed to go there and meet her, so let's go. The false dog, which is down in the Undercity main cavern.
A penny, madame. Please, just one penny.
Here, have this. I don't know what she has to say to us, but she wants to make up for the scene earlier in the Golden Sickle Trading Guild house. Hi. I don't know what's going on because what's his name? Male Deloren? Thinks she might be behind the murders, the caravan murders, so he might.
So you came. I was already starting to wonder if that courier simply took off with the money. That would just perfectly round off my experience in this wonderful country. Take a seat and treat yourself. Drinks are on me.
Sure. I'll sit down. Yeah, I don't know if he's gonna go after her or what. Because these men were poisoned and it seems to point to them.
So...
Oh, I'm gonna automatically move.
Potatoes.
That's interesting. Okay.
Let's cut to the chase. I want you to help me find the green Scarabaeus, the idol of Morala. And yes, I know we had our differences. Sorry for what I said to you back there in the sickle, but I was just so angry at that arrogant old fool of a guildmaster. You were only following your orders, and I understand why you didn't tell me what was going on. In any case, the fact that the Scarabaeus has been stolen nullifies any potential business we could have done with the Golden Sickle. Simply put, there's no longer any reason for us to put up with Deloren and his complicated character.
So it wasn't you who set up that ambush? According to the apothecary, they found traces of Kalayan poison in the bodies.
Oh yes, Kalayan poison. The ingredients of which you could find here on Enderal in less than 2 days.
Took me weeks.
No, we didn't have anything to do with that ambush. Seriously, friend. If you were planning on maliciously murdering someone, would your plan include using his blood to smear your name all over his body?
Is that what happened?
Come on. Even someone as prejudiced against us as Deloren should have seen the absurdity of it.
If that's true, then yeah. So, I mean, it's been so long I forgot, guys. So what you want to do is find the Scarabaeus on your own and just sail straight back to Kile without paying the sickle for it?
Simply put, yes. But before you say anything, know that I have found out something else that changes the situation entirely.
Oh?
Delorean is holding something back from you. Something vital. Mm. Before I tell you what it is, however, I want your promise that you will help me.
What you're asking of me is to betray the sickle. Are you aware of that?
I'm not asking you to betray anyone. Believe me, you're one of the few reasonable people around here, and helping me is the right thing to do. Please, I'm not making this up. I will tell you all I know once you've given me your promise.
Work.
What exactly would that entail?
Two things. Firstly, you will string Delorean along. He must not learn about our agreement until the very end. Just ignore his appeals. Secondly,
really?
From now on, the two of us will work together. In every way.
In every way? Are you going to come with me on all my adventures then until we do this thing? She's saying that we'll work together in every way. I'm probably going to regret this, but fine, you have my word.
That's what I wanted to hear. So, where do we start?
A lot.
Yes, right. Delorean. We have reliable information that it was Delorean who was behind the ambush.
What?
This entire show. It was planned. He wants to put the blame on us so that he can keep both the Scarabaeus and the money.
Reliable information? Where did you get it?
An internal source. We don't know their name, but he or she knows too much to be an outsider.
Why would he do it? Why does he want the Scarabaeus? He wants to sell it.
Did you really just ask that? Because he, as you undoubtedly have learned by now, hates every Kalayan in this world, no matter who they are. We are greedy scum, all of us. And because some idiot of a Kalayan merchant somehow gambled away the idol of our goddess centuries ago to an Enderalian merchant, is to him the undeniable proof of our inferiority. Yes, he wants our money, but for no price on earth would he ever return the idol to us.
You do have a point.
I wish it were different. It would be so much easier if this place weren't swarming with idiots like him.
So basically, you're accusing Delorean of the same thing that he's accusing you of.
Pretty much. But I like to consider myself a person of reason, which is why I need to be 100% sure. This is where you come in. Our informant has told us that there is a small hideout near the harbor, which is where the assassins you fought off at the ambush site hide. I want you to go there and search their camp for something that proves the Sickle's guilt in this.
You mean those assassins? I've gotten a lot more powerful since then, but that could be dangerous.
It could be, yes. Which is why I want you and no one else. You fought those scumbags before, and this time they won't be expecting you.
Maybe. Alright, I'll take a look at this hideout.
Good. Here, I'll mark the location of the hideout on your map. Meet me here once you've found something. And thanks. I appreciate your help in this.
Investigate the cave. It only has 3 stars of difficulty, so maybe it won't be that dangerous. You're very welcome. I've always had a weakness for damsels in distress.
Oh, sure.
She likes that.
Quite the damsel I am. But jokes aside, thank you. I mean it. Maybe once all this is over, we can catch up for a drink again. I'd like that.
Well, that sounds good. She doesn't talk, she just looks at me. Okay.
Potatoes, garlic, radish. Yeah, that should be it.
Walk blessed.
You need onions too.
This stuff's so expensive.
What?
Chicken butt. That one. So.
Foreigners.
Isn't that nice?
I'm Obulus, my dame. Please.
Is there a street sign?
Please, I'm so hungry.
Alright, so where's this place? Hold on, let me look. An informant told me about a cave in which I can perhaps find some evidence which can be used to bring justice to the ones responsible for the attack on the caravan. I should examine the cave to find and recover this evidence. No, the informant told her, Dijaam, about the cave. Oh really, there's a cave there? Something uncovered? Because I thought I was done with all this area. Well, I guess I can take a Myra to the western cliff. There he is. Get over here, will you?
Walk west.
Good evening.
Stay frosty.
Walk west, my lady.
Sure. Where to?
Western cliff, please. Oh, okay. What the hell? Supposed to take off in the Myrid. All right, roughly this way. There's a road that apparently leads right by it, or that'll be on the... Pardon me. I don't know if there's really that much to fear out here. You know what, I'll have this ready just in case. Fireflies! Gimme! I'll leave those be. Close. Ooh. Oh, how many of them are there? He's blowing them all over the place. Spider venom. I don't know where the other... Oh, here's one more. I need more. blood. Fish. Are you kidding me? Really? So it doesn't show up on the map as a cave. There's no cave icon. It's just this. I wonder if this was here before. Pretty easy to miss it. It's a trap door to a cave with a lock. You know what? Seem to be safe here for a moment. This is an odd time to do this. But we have one memory point. This gives us critical hit chance increased by 10%. It says throat cut, which makes me think melee, like you're using a dagger, but it doesn't say, it just says attack while sneaking. So hopefully that includes bows. Sneak attacks with one-handed weapons and wolf claws. See, this specifies. Does not apply for daggers. Sneak attacks with bows now do 2.5 times damage. That'll be my next one. And I'll skip those. And then this is flash powder. Ooh. Blinded enemies cannot be attacked. Alright. Already poisoned.
Wait, someone's there.
Andrelian mercenary. Am I not sneaking? Oh, I'm not. All this time I thought I was. I'm like, why didn't I get the...
Wrong time, wrong place.
Wrong time, wrong place. Alright, now I should get... a critical. Too bad I wasn't able to grab that second perk.
Wait, someone's there.
Someone's there. I just hit you with an arrow. Standard and exclusive. These are the only two I have. I've been using these up, haven't I? Oh, there's more than one.
Wrong time, wrong place.
Damn it. These guys are not too bright, are they? That hurts, huh? Critical strike on an Andralian mercenary. He's not moving. One more will do it.
No. No. Oh shit.
Oh shit. Where's the other guy? Is that him? I don't think I'm looking at him. No, that's something on the wall. You got that right.
Wait, someone's there.
Wow, he's still at full. They are not good at seeing. Don't they know where we come from the entrance? Alright, fine. I guess finish him off. Oh, there's someone else there still. I see his head moving. What? Is he essential? He's essential. Yeah, I can't actually kill him. So that guy's essential. So hopefully that means he won't attack me. Hello?
Wait. Someone's there.
Yeah, no kidding. Make it back here. Find evidence for the Sickle's guilt. Alright. Well, so he gets away. That's kind of ham-fisted in there. Oh, Starling Arrows. Nice. Adept Lock. Do I have Adept? No. At this point, I only have Expert. Okay. What is this cave called, anyway? Ring of Bastion, blocking 11% more damage, and Mighty Concealment, sneak 12% better. It's just called Cave. Very descriptive. Crafting book for Enchantment Adept. We got a powder barrel. I will take the sausage, however. A fragment left tooth! I only need one more lost fragment. Sweet. It looks like there's a letter, but nothing there. And food that does not exist. Anything in these? No. What's back there? Oh, an onion. I don't need an onion. It's the other lady I told needed an onion. all my arrows that missed because the guy was essential. The chest. Alright. Let's, are you on one of my arrows? I want that arrow. We can go in the water here. Have fun. Yeah, thank you. Alright, I know I'm going for that. Let's open this first. What I say was, I have expert, right? Expert. Yeah, six of them, actually. Coins. And here the evidence. Message of the sickle. What'd it say? Oh, it's still pointing there, even though I... Okay. It said something underneath that. Message of the sickle. Note of the Golden Sickle, it says. Completed the last stone. Dargar, thank you for your detailed report. As for your question, we will proceed as planned. According to our sources, Ornelis has, as expected, recently contacted the Union. She suspects that we are behind the attack, but she has no evidence, and she knows it as well as we do. Really? In particular, the confrontation of the Protector with the assassins and the counterfeiting of the poison. Excellent idea. We'll get the Tribunal on our side in case the multicolored gestures actually mention it. Oh, could this be from Mail Deloren then? I'll give them 2 more weeks, maybe 3. Then they will give in, pay a part of the price, and sail back to their plantations. The exact time and place for the handover of the idol will be communicated to you orally in the next days. Burn this letter once you've read it. M.D. Mail Deloren. Yeah, what other M.D.s could there be? P.S. Bring at least 5 good men to the meeting place. We can trust the petrified as little as the bronze-skinned ones. Well. Scorpion and Lion. I should tell Dijaam Ornelis about my find. Note will surely interest her. Make a report to Dijaam Ornelis. And then, does this say anything? No. Sometimes there's like a new, like a wrap-up text. Alright, so I need to go back to her. Another arrow, thank you. I wasn't expecting essential NPCs in here. If Master is too easy for you, you could change it to Iron Path. That's quite alright. I think I'll skip on that. So I'm guessing she's back at Ark. Just gonna check to make sure. Yeah. This is why I put a return, even though the Myrid is there. So I have to run back to the other Myrid. Now I have to run back to the other Myrid. You with me? It's not far, it's just... I stopped doing that because I'm like, well, it doesn't make sense to do that. And yeah, it does. Because, right in the belly. You are just too efficient. Oh, duh. Pardon. Don't want to run into the feathers. Hi.
Good evening.
I need a flight.
Sure. Where to?
Ark. Not Western Wall. I guess just Ark. Tremendous meteorite impact, which puts the original land in two, is after Starfall, yeah.
Be careful, my dame. The streets aren't safe at this hour.
Probably because of me. And on that note... I'm guessing she's still down in the false dog. Undercity main cavern. Oh, can I jump on that roof? Oh, I can't move at all. Alright, whatever. Whee!
An obi, my dame.
An obi obi?
The Lord will redeem you.
Yeah, I need some food. We should buy some food from this guy. Starting to run a little low. Some more fish. Because I hurt myself jumping. Tell me to move along, that's rude.
Hello? What?
Something to drink, that's what. Big chunks of cheese, I guess. Because most of the time I don't need to, like, regenerate for, like, 800 seconds, however long that is. Big chunk of cheese and chunk of cheese. What's the difference? 180? The higher your health, the more health will be generated. Heals you by 4 points of health. Oh, this is 6 points of health right away, so the others just regenerates the same. There's really not much difference. I'll take some pretzels, too. Oh, that's some pheasant. Alright, we're good. Treasure.
Leaving? Okay. Oh. Welcome to the Jewel of the Undercity. How may I be of service?
By being quiet. You gonna grab me again? Mm-hmm. Can I sit by myself? Thank you. Well,
work.
Here, I had a look at this hideout. I think you should see this.
A letter.
You're observant.
Sarastro Dooley.
What? Dooley?
I don't know what to say.